fuimos en una, empezamos a la una. Y con la nota rápido nos dieron las tres. Perreamos toda la noche y nos dormimos a las diez. Ando rezando la yo para repetirlo otra vez. Quédate que la noche sin ti duele. Tengo en la mente la pose y todo lo es mío. Que ya no quiero nada que no sea contigo. Quédate que la noche sin ti duele. Tengo en la mente la pose y todo lo que hicimos. Que ya no...
This is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
Now, you could put the speedometer away because Rey is going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall? All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what the situation.
And then we have a man who needs no introduction, John Cena. A true one-of-a-kind success story. Cena has achieved greatness everywhere he goes, from WWE to Hollywood. He even has a platinum record.
But none of his other pursuits have ever distracted John from the one place he calls home, the ring. Whenever he steps through those ropes, Cena looks like he never even took a day off. It just goes to show how much Cena truly loves competing for the WWE Universe. Shoulders up. He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet. Makes him pay with a counter. Michinoku driver.
Just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, the punches from John. He's looking a little off balance.
Boom! If you're taking on Rey Mysterio, there's one key strategy. Never underestimate it. Even when you think you have the advantage, when you think you have him beat, Mysterio can instantly flip the script and take over a match.
That ability to turn things around has served Rey well over the years. Definitely something to watch out for as his opponent. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. The pin before a one count.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Oh, my God. A bad hook squeezing the brain out of him. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out top.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Monkey flip!
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He's stuck now. Face first.
Double stomp.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Oh, Rey Mysterio. Look at the
Nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
And that threw a wrench in Mysterio's plan.
Yeah, big match. John was definitely turning it on there.
Into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Oof. Good punch.
He's able to sidestep there.
Able to reverse that one.
Maybe he has something better planned.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press! And Cena now is dominating.
I like this. Never underestimating Mysterio. Trying to put Rey on his back foot and keep him there.
Knuckle! Shuffle!
Doing what he does best and putting on a show.
Cena!
And that can keep Rey down.
There's two!
Amazing! Giving up has never been part of Rey Mysterio's character. Cena has him up!
Cena with an attitude adjustment!
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Respect.
The following contest is a submission match and is for the WWE Championship.
Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
One of the most powerful competitors in WWE history.
Yeah, never give up isn't just a t-shirt, it's a legit way of life.
Big match, John, ready to go to work here tonight.
Hey, it goes like this, eras change, championships are won and lost, but there is one constant, and that one constant is John Cena.
Guess what, folks? It's time to acknowledge the Tribal Chief. Here is the merciless leader of the Bloodline.
Yeah, you can make the argument that the Bloodline is perhaps the most dominant group in the history of WWE.
I think you're right, Saxton. Roman put his entire family on his back and has since pushed them all to incredible heights. Decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion,
That's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. The challenger wanted this opportunity, now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall into the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
The WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Jump! straining those muscles.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Time to go to school.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Well, the big dog is in a bad way.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Nice running crossbody.
Well placed kick.
Incoming! Crash landing! Powerbomb!
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT! Submission matches tend to be known as a thinking superstar's game. They require a certain amount of game planning and strategizing heading into them. Uh-oh! Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Oh, where are they? He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Forced out of the ring. And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd. Back in the ring now. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end of his reign. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose.
He'll take things into the ring.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
And a clothesline. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Back into the ring. Put into the corner now. Oh, the punches from John. And the hits to the core keep coming. The champ getting worked over here.
Holding on by a thread.
Cena has a team adjustment. The title's in jeopardy here.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.